From Megan Morris Staging and Megan Morris TV, and I am here to tell you about this amazing house. I'm with a very special builder, Rich Browning from Anchor Homes, and we're going to tell you a little bit about this house and what makes it so unique, and it is a great deal, and it's on the market right now. So if you want to buy it in the Lake Nona area, this is a house to come to. It is exquisite. The details in this house, all the new materials, all the new bells and whistles, this house seems to have it. And I'm very excited about it. There's a couple things I really love what you did.
Oh, great.
I know you're going to tell us all the special things that I don't know about, but some of the things that I noticed from a homeowner's perspective is how much storage. I mean, you thought of everything, even all the way around the island where people can't even see. You could hide your Christmas china underneath, everything that you could. It's just great. There's a storage place everywhere. And so there's so much room to put things. And then on this ginormous kitchen island, you managed to find one solid piece of granite, which is amazing.
Yeah, I mean, it's always important to us to not have seams in the island. And
yes,
we, you know, on this particular island, we really had to seek out a piece that was large enough, and it was worth the time and the effort. And we found a beautiful piece. And in terms of the storage, I mean, we've never had somebody complain about too much storage in a house.
No.
So, you know,
you'll never find anyone to complain about too much storage.
No,
we love it. We love our stuff, and we love our stuff to be organized. And when you have this much storage, you can keep it very organized. So
I love
that feature. And I love the way you did the layout. And I know you never do the same house twice, even though this is every house you've done down the street that's amazing. You never do the same footprint.
Yeah, that's true. We find every lot, every house is unique. You know, in this particular house, being on Lake Nona, we wanted to maximize the views.
Right.
We wanted to create a house that was very family friendly, very open. So different neighborhoods, different lots, they all demand something different. And
right,
we take that perspective on every single home we do.
And maximize what you can do on this lot. And I love that you're gonna have a boat dock out here.
Yeah.
I mean, for this price to be on the Lake Nona like this with your own boat dock in a gated community, I mean, it's just one of a kind.
Yeah, and you know, this is an unbelievable lake.
It is.
Crystal clear. I know personally the fishing's fantastic. It's
right,
a great lake to go out on the boat with the kids, or you know, for an evening cruise. So it's a really special place.
It is beautiful, and it's so close to Medical City. So there's so much to do around here. You've got great schools. This is really, really fast growing area, and it's just so much to offer.
Yeah, and it's only continuing to grow, and more amenities coming into Lake Nona, fantastic schools. So it's really, and you know, you're still only a half hour from downtown, 5 minutes to the airport. So it's
right,
a great area.
It is. And I love all the new materials you've used too in this house. I think it's a grand slam. I just love it. I love the flooring. I love the cabinetry, and the cabinetry is really neat because explain about how you did the cabinets. So this is another great feature.
Well, you know, so one of the things that we did on these cabinets is we recognize how much storage we really have in this kitchen, and it's amazing. And so we actually took the upper cabinets down from on both sides of the stove,
right,
so that you have great workspace right next to the stove. So often you find those cabinets are coming right down, and
right,
and you feel like as you're trying to work there, you're right under those cabinets.
Yeah, it's
so
hard to take the rolling pin when you hit your head.
Yeah, so I really think this is a chef's kitchen, but it's also an amazing gathering point for the family.
Oh, I know. I love how big the island is. And the cabinets themselves are made out of a laminate that's waterproof, right?
Yeah. So, you know, one of the things, obviously, with the Florida weather, and then a house like this, where really the idea of this house is to have it opened up and be able to flow.
Yeah, the sliders open, go in and out of the pool.
Yep. So these cabinets are going to hold up forever, and so I think it was a great design choice for the way that this house is going to live.
It's great, and I love the color that you chose too, because it's a nice contrast with the light floors, and it's a darker color with a really great handles. I love those handles. Yeah,
they're unique.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Yeah.
And so your the layout, I love how you also have you have a fun playroom for the kids upstairs, and then you've got an adult's playroom right here, so you have it with your own cabana. So that was some fun insight.
We tend to design with what we know, right? So I have two young kids, and I get tired of sometimes trying to, you know, play pool in the evening and I'm stepping on toys. Yeah, so, you know, create a little separation. Let the kids have their own space.
And then it's not right out here. You have all the kids' toys up there. Yeah. And then you've got some adult time and some adult areas, which I love.
Yeah.
Oh, the other fun feature I love about this house that's so different is in the master bedroom, the bathroom, the shower. It's, you know, you see this in some of the swankiest hotels, you know, where you have the bathtub within the shower enclosure, and not everyone can pull this off, but you pulled it off beautifully, and it's just really a really cool concept and cool design, because it's all glass, so you still have that very open feeling, but with the practicality of having all the wet areas all together.
I think it is a very convenient feature, being able to, whether it is rinse before or after your shower and you're already in that wet area, and as you mentioned, the trick to doing it is to not feel like you're sitting in an enclosed area and keeping that shower large and very open in that space.
Yeah, it has to be big or you can't pull it off, I don't think that look. But I love you pulled it off beautifully. And
thank you.
And you've taken advantage of the views from every room.
Yes.
So this house just has so many great features.
Well, thank you.
I love it. And what a beautiful street.
Yeah.
Since you've done so many houses on the street, right?
Yeah. We've done a handful already on this street, and really, this is one of my favorite places in all the Orlando area, having access to the lake and having access to everything Lake Nona has to offer. It's really a great spot.
It is a great spot. Well, we really enjoyed staging this house.
Well, and you did a fantastic job.
Well, thank you. But, you know, it's like we really had to bring out some more custom pieces, because this house is so custom.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's what makes it so much fun.
Well, one of the things I think that you did an amazing job here is being a modern house and having the nice clean lines and the more muted colors. You really picked up on being able to bring in those accent pieces and stay within the color scheme, but provide life to this house. Some of the pictures that are on the wall just go perfectly with what's the design of this house.
Well, thank you. Even like this painting over here, we commissioned that one to have all the different tones of the grays and the whites, so it brings out all the colors in this house. And I think that's just some special features that we like to add to houses to have that special personalized touch.
Yeah. Well, I can tell. I mean, in the past we've used other stagers, and to me sometimes it feels like they're going into their warehouse and seeing what they can kind of put together. Mm-hmm. In a house like this, I can really tell that you guys went out and picked the pieces together with a holistic approach, versus just seeing what you can kind of make work together. And I think that's made a huge difference in this house.
Yeah, I think that's the advantage. We have a really big warehouse.
Yeah, so I can imagine.
We have a lot to choose from. We have, I guess, four warehouses now, so all together. But we have a lot to choose from, and I think it's very important to not just put anything in. It has to be the right size and scale, and a house like this, it just really has to flow, because this house was so well thought out. Yeah. I mean, it's great what you could put in this family room. Obviously, you could do a sectional or a couple couches. Yep. We chose to do the couches just to show a more open look, but obviously a sectional will work beautifully as well.
Yeah.
And we used some real low profile bar stools, but you could obviously have anything. It's just, I just love all the things that you thought of to make this house so special.
Well, thanks. Yeah, and we appreciate the amount of thought you put into, you know, choosing these beautiful pieces that are in here.
Well, thank you. Well, I don't think this house will be on the market very long with your track record.
Well, yep, this is so far so good in this area. I mean, like we said, the demand's huge over here in Lake Nona. So,
Yeah. Well, I really love this neighborhood.
Yeah.
In this area. So, and I love this house.
Yeah. It's for sale.
I know.
It can be yours.
Yeah. I need some satellite. That'll be great. Yeah.
So with four warehouses, do you guys keep a physical inventory, pictures of what you have? How do you function like that?
It's so funny. We've gone through a lot of different inventory systems. And I think we're about to start a new one. because it seems like they get obsolete so quickly.
Yeah.
And we have SKU tags on all our furniture, but sometimes they fall off and then you have to start over. So okay. We're just trying to figure out the right way to do it. But we have, everything's inventoried. We don't inventory every single little glass, but we have we kind of inventory it as a set.
Okay.
And but all our furniture, and it's great because then you can look on the computer and see, oh, we do have 6 white couches in the warehouse somewhere, and so we try to keep it all together. But it is moving in every single day.
Yeah.
Trucks are going in, trucks are coming out, houses are selling, houses are, you know, so it's always so busy. But so it's not, it's always a moving. It's hard to keep it all straight.
Yeah.
So we try to keep everything back in its original place, and that's why we're kind of redoing our warehouses right now. We're reorganizing them and spring cleaning.
So you're not just a designer; you're a logistics manager. Probably more importantly,
there's a lot of logistics involved.
Yeah,
yes.
I can imagine.
But it's very important because, and that's why we have so much inventory. Because I feel so strongly that you have to have the right piece. I mean, you could throw, you know, any dining room table you want
right.
in, but you know, we want to incorporate some wood. So you know, there's just different things that we want to always incorporate in special houses to be able to showcase that house the best.
Well, one of the things I noticed, and this probably speaks to your logistic capabilities, but when you guys came in to stage this house, you guys were in and out. I mean, you came in the morning. I came in here this afternoon, and it's like,
yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
How did that happen?
I know.
It takes, you know, when I've moved houses, it's taken 2 weeks.
I know.
So the fact that you guys have such a big and strong team that know how to come in and see your vision, you know, as you direct them around is really amazing.
Yeah, we've got a very strong team, all very professional. Highly trained designers, and they know what to do. They know what to pull, and they can, you know, they can whip out a few in a day. So
that's important to any seller or builder or whoever it is, because we want our house ready to show at all times, on the market
right.
at all times. So
right.
to not have to essentially kind of, sorry, you can't see it today.
Yes.
But you know, for you, yeah, you can see it this afternoon. We staged it this morning. That's,
well, we know how fast you want to get on the market.
Yep.
So a lot of times the realtors will have the pictures that afternoon, so we know we have to go fast.
Yeah. Yep.
No. I can't say we were always that fast. It's taken many years to get that fast.
I can imagine.
We finally have it down to quite the science.
Yeah. Well, it was great to watch how amazing you guys were at coming in and getting out.
So how do people get a hold of you?
Really, one of the best things to do is to follow our Facebook or our Instagram. It's Anchor Homes Orlando. We try and post almost daily there. So even if you're not in the market for a house, it's a great place to get design ideas, different photos of our homes. Or you can visit our website. It's anchorhomesorlando.com. You can see different floor plans there. Once again, design ideas, learn more about our company. So those are all
the best ways.
It's
wonderful. People get great ideas and they can come get you for a custom home.
That's right.
Well, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all for tuning in, and please subscribe to our channels, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time.